The three Border Patrol agents appeared to have fired on each other as they responded separately to a trip motion sensor. The agents had communicated with each other and knew that they were all in the same area. The agents converged from opposite directions, descending through thick brush. Agent Ivie was about 20 yards from the other agents and interpreted their defensive postures as aggressive postures and opened fire. The agents returned fire and killed Agent Ivie.